What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Dion Ward. This one's titled "You'll Never Get to Heaven If You Break My Heart," requested by DJ Monster on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. I definitely need to, you know, listen to some more Dion Ward. I need to listen to a lot more of everybody, truth be told. But yeah, we're starting off with some more Dion Ward. So that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Yeah, let's go ahead and check it out. Oops.
La 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 la. Mother told me always to follow the golden rule, and she said it's really a sin to be mean and cruel. So remember,
they got the little effects going on in the video.
Angels up in heaven are looking at you. You never get to heaven if you break my heart. So be very careful not me down.
Right.
If you
ever should say goodbye,
it would be so awful. The angels would cry. You'll never get to heaven if you break my heart. So be very careful not to make us part. You won't get to heaven if you break my heart.
Yeah, the production on this one is great.
If you break my heart, if you break my heart, I can hardly wait for the day when we say I do. It's a day I dreamed of so long, now it's coming true. You will promise to cherish.
Yeah, that production. That's it. That's it. The production on this one was nice, though. I really enjoyed the production on that. It wasn't nothing like over the top, fancy, crazy, or nothing like that. But it, you know, it did its thing, and it did its thing well. You know. But yeah, that was Dion Warwick. You'll Never Get to Heaven If You Break My Heart. Definitely enjoyed that. Smack the like button real quick on that. And yeah, I really enjoyed it, man. The production on this one's nice. I like the overall feel of it as well. I know I say that a lot, but I really enjoyed the feel of this one. It definitely had like a kind of a mystical vibe, especially with that like effect that they had. Not in the video, but like that, I don't know what it is. That like sprinkle noise or whatever. I don't know what you call it. But yeah, the overall vibe of it was definitely a nice one. I really enjoyed it. And Dion Warwick definitely did her thing on this one. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. Okay, we're still on. Peace out. Peace out.